back in 1984, I was a single parent of two children. There was a friend of mine that worked here on the base when the gas station was open. A job came available over at the Navy Exchange, and she asked if I wanted to take it. And I said, why not? I'll be more than happy to give it a try. If I didn't like it, I can leave. But I got over here and I started working, and I fell in love with the base and the people that I was serving. Let's talk about uniforms. When I started at the exchange, the enlisted uniforms were the dungarees and the chambray shirts. The dungarees, I always wanted a pair because I thought they were cool. I had the Master Chief to enlighten me on the proper wear of the uniforms. I met a lot of sailors working in the uniform shop. I've been here so long, I watched the children grow up in base housing, coming in the store with their dad that was stationed at the dive school. And maybe 10 years later, I've seen the children come through the exchange and telling me now that they're over at the dive school as students. And 10 years later, I meet them again, and they telling me now that they are instructors at the dive school. That really put it made me feel that, wow, I'm seeing like I had a part in them making up their minds or wanting to be military divers. I was always told when a customer entered that door, everybody is due a hello or can I help you? And I think that's where it all started, when I'm the one, I think I'd be the first one to see them, or I could tell that they're confused or lost and need help. And I'll just step over there and help them. But I'm just a friendly person. If I see you, I'm gonna speak to you. I learned that from pets. I watched a dog meet another dog, and he acknowledged the presence of that dog. So why, if an animal can do it, why humans can't? I have one customer that came in the other day, and he was kind of down, and I spoke, hey, sunshine, you know, and he told me, talking about with that type of tone, who can have a bad day? You just made my morning. I took the retirement a little earlier than I wanted to. My mom's health is failing. So I felt like with me working full time, I wasn't giving her the proper care. So I wanted to spend as much time with her as possible. What the base can do for me as a whole, continue to grow, continue to promote, and just keep my family in prayers as I keep their families. I only worked 37 years, but I had enough sick leave to give me a whole year. So that goes to show you, even on my sick days, I push myself to come in because I knew somebody was looking for Miss Pat. What I'm gonna miss the most is meeting new faces, shaping new sailors, you know. Always like attending the pinning of the East 7 because I can sit out in the audience and see my work done. That really inspired me to do better next year, you know. And I guess I just like seeing the Navy uniforms. The Navy have some sharp uniforms. When you see the whole group together, just give me cheers. What they're gonna miss is my loud mouth. my good morning. I felt so proud yesterday. I wasn't expecting the chief to be in their khakis. I didn't mind if they came in the shorts. But to see them there for little me, it was so overjoyed to see. I had customers to come from Fort Walton that, you know, they just visit once a month, and they thought so much of me that they came back to send me off. I was so, I can't even describe it.